Hello everyone, my name is Stacy, and welcome back to the second episode of Mesa Valley, here with Parker Games.
Hey!
Hi, Parker.
Howdy, y'all. Howdy, partner.
Have you, is your hangover worn off?
Oh, I feel great right now.
In the last episode, Parker made the unfortunate decision to drink some whiskey. And if you're asking me, it impaired his ability to not only do the parkour, but also to rope the horses, or the cows.
Oh, see, who's drunk now?
I'm drunk off the milk I drank.
Oh, that milk might have been a little fermented there.
All right, so we are here in this awesome map called the Mesa Valley, and Parker, we've got a train to catch.
We've got a train to catch. We'll jump onto it. I probably shouldn't catch it, otherwise I might
die. Oh, that's right. We have to jump onto it. All right, let's get a move on.
Let's snake in my boot. Ah, wait. The heck is that? It gets you stuck in here.
Yeah, that's what I got stuck on last time.
Very strange. It's trying to trap us in there. He's trying to get us stuck in there forever. You can't leave. You have to work for me forever.
I just want to see one thing really quick, Parker. I want to see if I can maybe grab some milk for the road.
Ooh,
yep,
that's
got
true.
Got some.
Nice.
Got some. I always to carry a bucket of milk on me, Parker. You just never know.
I'm thirsty. Do you mind me having a little sip of that? Little sip of that water? Little sip of that milk?
Yes, I do. It's not for you.
You know what? You know what? I'll take the milk myself. Yeah.
Wait, did you just kill that cow?
I may have.
And she's giving you a jug of milk?
I think I got some milk.
Did you? Let me see. Did you get one?
I got this.
You don't deserve any milk, Parker. You just murdered a cow. Those cows were not for slaughter. Those were dairy cows.
No, they're dirty. They're dirty cows, remember?
Oh, all right. Okay, we've got to run to the train station now, I think. Right?
I think. Probably. We've been kind of going crazy. We got
what
lost.
What did she say?
Today's been an eventful day. We started out in a random place.
We went
out of prison, and all of a sudden we're inside of a mine shaft and get stuck. We have to jump out of there. We have to get some milk and murder cows. Oh my, it's been an eventful day so far.
It's magical. You want to know why, Parker?
Because we're in a magical wonderland.
Because we're in the Mesa.
Oh, the Mesa. All right. So we're going to the train station now? Is that what we're doing?
I think so. Look, it says, if you'll excuse me, I have to go. My train should be arriving any minute now. So we have to actually hurry.
Any minute. Oh, man. Right. How long is Minecraft minute? It's
Mesa Valley years? Train Depot. The doors are open. Okay.
Is this it?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, this is it. Hello. I would like to board one train, two tickets, please. One adult and one child.
Do we need to buy a ticket?
We possibly do. Hello, Mr. Crazy Eyebrowed Man. Eyebrows on fleek. He doesn't have any emeralds.
Let's just go. Oh, wait, there's a lever here.
Do we press that? I don't want to anything blow up on me or something.
I don't either.
I press levers in real life and I've blown up many times.
Let's just go out to the train. What's
it a microphone?
Call it thing?
Hello?
The platform. Let's just go out to the platform.
But I pressed it.
I think it just turned on that lamp.
Is that all it does?
Oh no, it didn't.
I don't know what this does.
All right, stop touching things. All right, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Oh!
What the heck?
As the train arrived, you noticed that the train was in fact a freight and not a passenger train. However, it still stopped for you and you board. Whoa! Where are we? Never mind the appearance. Maybe Mr. One Day likes to travel in secrecy. No matter, I'm on the train now to find Mr. One Day. We're on a train, Parker.
We're on a train right now. Do you hear the sounds?
I hear the sounds. I need to lower the sounds.
Yeah, me too. That is so loud. That's awesome.
That is so cool. We're on the train.
We jump on the train with no. I'm glad we didn't have to actually jump on the train because I would have fallen many times and just died.
Yeah, you would have.
Be careful up here.
Look, we're in a train car. Hello, Ranger. Ranger. Unfortunately, Mr. One Day wasn't able to make it today. However, he sent me in his place. My name is Mr. Tucker, and I work for the same railroad agency. You see, we have been investigating some criminal activity. Stop talking so fast! In the nearby Fort Minerdale, and I believe that the fort serves as some sort of hub to the mines. Oh my gosh. However, recent searches have found the fort void of suspicious activity. If you could go to the fort and investigate it, we would... Wait, did you hear that? That sounded like the train's brakes failing. Quickly,
what?
Make your way to the engine. If the train doesn't slow down, we'll derail when we get to the next town.
What?
The brakes are failing, Parker. Go.
Let's go.
Go. Oh my gosh!
Train? I've never used a train. Oh my goodness, I almost fell.
We're on a moving train right now in Minecraft. This is
careful.
Oh, it's kind of like a maze.
Okay. It's a maze. Amazing.
I thought we derailed. Okay, we're still good.
I heard it stop for a second.
I found a ladder.
Okay, cool. I'm heading up.
We're on top of the. Oh my gosh! Look at this, Parker.
We're moving. We're moving right now.
This is awesome. Hold on. Screenshot, Parker. Come over here. Come over here. We're on top of the train.
I'm here. Well, which way?
I don't know. This way. Oh, we're on a train.
That's amazing.
Okay.
All right, be careful. We gotta jump across. Okay, I'm here. Are you good?
No.
Be careful.
I can't do it. I did it.
All right, we're here. We're going in. Is this the engine room? Hello? Oh my goodness. Is there anything in here? No. I've never actually been on a train like this before. I don't think I've ever been on a train ever.
I love trains, Parker. But I've never had to go to the engine.
Neither have I. Okay, you're here with me?
Yeah. Look at that. The cactus is moving by.
That's so amazing.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I don't even know how they did that.
Busy. Don't fall. Do not fall off the
train. I'm here. Okay. Would this be a bad time to drink whiskey?
Is there anything in the store? Oh, guess what?
What?
Stacey, I found something for you. Found something for you.
Wheat?
There you go. The milk.
I feel great.
Wait, we're supposed to like make a cake out of that?
Maybe so.
I got some more milk. We're good.
Okay.
Take a sip of that milk.
I feel like the engine is failing, Parker. I keep hearing weird sounds of it.
The
brakes are stopping.
This is more storage stuff.
Okay, wait, there's a door here.
An anvil. I'm looking in the storage. I want to see if there's any loot we can take before the train crashes. I'm kind of a bad detective.
Are you just stealing people's luggage?
I may be just stealing people's stuff. I found a nice pair of pants. They're pretty nice.
You're horrible.
Yeah, they're pretty good. They look exactly like the same pants that were last time.
Have we been down here?
I haven't.
There's nothing in here, but oh, we found the freight park car. What?
Freight? Crate parkour? Like parkour?
No.
Oh,
no. No, it's not.
It's crate parkour.
What? No, there's a ladder right here.
Yeah, but we have to do parkour.
What?
Look, can we make it across?
I jumped here.
All right, we're good. All right, be very careful.
Oh, we got to jump to those ladders, huh?
We're doing parkour in a moving train. Who thought we would do that today? That's amazing.
I made it. Parker, I made it.
I'm here with you.
Where do we go now? Where do we go now?
Break. This is going to be a hard jump right here, Stacy.
I can't do it, Parker.
I failed it.
You failed.
Go on without me.
Nope, I failed too. I failed too. Do we have to do the whole thing over?
We're fine. Who would have thought that there's a derailed train in the future and we have to do parkour to get
No! The train hasn't derailed yet. It will, though.
It's going to make parkour a lot more difficult.
I fell off.
This is a hard jump right here. No, it's impossible. There's no way you can make that jump.
Yeah, how do we do it then?
I don't know. That's an impossible jump right there. Maybe, is there a button we have to press?
I keep falling off.
There's a lever. I found it.
What?
I found it. Who? Over here.
You're so smart. I keep falling off.
I pressed it here. Sounds like that made something active. Okay, come over here, Stacy. We got it.
If I can, Parker.
It's fine. I'll catch you.
I can't, Parker. Why is there water in the train?
Did
somebody just shoot an arrow?
No, that was a skeleton. It was me.
Parker.
That was me.
Parker! I made the jump and you hit me off.
There's some kind of skeleton in here. Man.
Parker?
It's fine, Stacey.
I need to eat now because I've been sprinting so much.
Oh, man.
And my health is down now.
All right, hop over, Stacey. I got you. I won't shoot you again.
Okay, I stayed on.
There may be an arrow inside your eyeball. I'm sorry about that.
Darn it.
That may have,
oh, there's,
may have
that's the lever that you pushed?
Yeah, that's it right there. All right, hopping over here. Yes.
Okay.
Hop on this thing right here. There we go. All right, come over here. Come over here, I'll catch you. No, Stacey!
No, the train is gonna derail and we're just gonna die.
Come, Stacey, come. Hurry, quick. There's more. I think that's it, parkour wise. I think we're done.
Oh no, I fell here.
Wait, I have an idea.
I fell on the ladder.
All right. Can you do this? If you can't do this, I have an idea to get you up here quick.
Really?
Yeah. It requires me to punch you though, so that's a thing.
Oh.
So we probably should do it like last resort. There we go.
Yes. No, yes. I fell again.
Stacey, all right, come over here, Stacy. Come over here. I have an idea. I'm gonna push you up the stairs. All right.
Okay.
Push up the ladder.
Okay. Right,
here we go. Get ready.
You're just killing me. It's just hurting.
Jump,
Parker.
All right, that worked. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I tried.
Several hearts later.
I may have broken a few of your hearts.
Broke a few of my ribs, Parker.
I made it.
Yeah, show off.
I'm so good. Stacy.
I'm gonna do it, Parker, okay? Just be patient, okay?
Goodness gracious, Stacy
says.
It's
not like we're on a moving train that's gonna derail or anything.
You are under a lot of pressure right now. You're under a lot of stress. All right, hop in there. Yes, you made it. Okay, hop over here easily. Hop over here, you got this.
Did you just say easily?
Yes, hop over here easily. There we go. Yes.
Yes.
I'm gonna come down here, make sure it's safe. Hold on.
Okay, yeah, I'm not jumping anywhere yet. Come down?
There's a scary guy here, yeah.
Yeah, there's a ladder. Okay.
Yeah, I'm a little scared right now. Hello, Mr. Scary Man.
The engine is up ahead, he said. And
okay.
He's kind of bloody.
Doing anything about
what happened to him?
I think he's stuck in the parkour.
Oh my gosh.
Look at the smoke. Is that good or bad?
Oh, that's so cool. Wait, another screenshot.
Come over here.
Oh my gosh. What kind of a moving train are we on?
I don't know.
What the heck?
It's
okay.
Picture.
All right. Quick.
What? Oh no!
I'm planning on making a scrapbook after this.
Oh, I see. The train's about to die. Quick, selfie time.
I want to have the memories.
Casey Jones, what's up, Casey Jones? What are you supposed to do?
I think we hit the button to chat with him.
Chat with engineer. Hello. How can we help you?
What are you doing up here? I like your voice better.
Let's see the train staff. You're supposed to be back in the cars. What? You need to stop the train. Why should I listen to you?
Because if you don't, the train will derail when it gets to the town.
I'm not sure whether or not I should believe you, but if what you're saying is true, then I can't stop the train without the brakemaster's key. It's back in the storage car somewhere.
No.
The brakeman usually hides it in one of the downstairs chests. Once you have the key, come back to throw it in the hopper, and the engine should automatically engage the brake. Should we go back?
Parker, we didn't check all of the chests in the storage room.
All right, let's go, Stacy. Let's go, Stacy. We gotta go quick.
Oh, no.
Look,
Parker, these are blocks of coal. This is like the coal car.
Should we grab it and put it in there, like throw it in there to make it go faster?
No, we need the key.
Okay, the brake master's key. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Back this way.
Back through the stupid parkour. We have to do it on the way back.
Okay, that's fine. At least we did it once, so we know how to do it this time.
All right, okay. Check every chest, Parker.
Yeah,
every chest. It's really dark in here. I'm stuck.
We have to go upstairs. Let's go upstairs.
Where?
Let's see in here. Is a chest? I can't open that chest.
Wait, what did they say?
I can't open that chest.
Back in the storage car, he hides it in one of the downstairs chests.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going downstairs.
Okay.
Where's downstairs? Is this downstairs?
I don't know, Parker.
Ooh, Stacy. All
right,
I think it's on the downstairs area.
Oh, okay.
It's over here. Let me check. This one, there's nothing in here.
Wait, I found it! I found the brakeman's key! Yes!
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 Right, let's
yes!
Go,
yes!
Go,
yes!
Stay,
yes!
Go.
Yes! Wait, where?
Let's go up. We have to go back to the
thing. Ooh,
hey,
wait.
You gotta go quick.
I want to look at the window though, at the scenery. Okay, oh sorry. I love trains, Parker.
It is quite beautiful. It's my first train ride experience, and we're about to die.
Where are we?
We're about to get derailed because you're interested in seeing the sights.
I'm just saying that, you know, I paid a lot of money for this train ticket, and I want to enjoy the view of America.
That's true. Is it America? It could be like Mars or something. We don't know.
It's like it's Minerville in the Mesa Valley. I think we're in Utah.
Oh, I made it.
Darn it. You should have taken the key.
I should have. Okay, Stacy, throw it to me. Go over here and throw it to me. Can you make it? Can you throw it to me all the way over here? Just jump and throw it. Here.
No! It fell in the water, Parker. I got it.
Okay, it's fine. Come over here, Stacy.
Okay.
You have a special touch, all right? Wait, can you jump from here?
No, I can't jump anything.
Oh my goodness, Stacy.
What?
I just realized something.
What?
You can jump from here.
No, you can't. No, you can't. No, you can't.
Yeah.
Okay, whatever.
We're failures. All right, let's go.
All right.
The comments are probably like, you idiots. All right, let's go.
Well, no, that's the beauty, though. No one's done this map yet, Parker.
That's
so
true.
So we're not idiots.
Yay.
We're the first idiots.
We're the first idiots.
All right, I'm going to throw it in.
Oh.
And so you stopped the runaway train and saved the town. However, you are now stranded in the middle of the desert with a gargantuan locomotive standing by your side.
Oh, no. Are we stranded here? So it didn't die.
If I recall, Mr. Tucker said that the train route passes by Fort Minerdale, which is where the McNaniel group hides out. Guess I'd better start walking.
Oh, man. Gotta walk somewhere.
Fort Minerdale, train route into town. So the train was going back into town.
Yes, we saved the town. Should we go into the fort, Minerdale?
Fort Minerdale is where we need... Oh, that's the fort right there!
Oh, it is. We got a little American flag on it. It's true. It is in America.
Ah, thank you.
In the States.
Redeemed.
That's a cool looking flag. I don't know how they did that.
Huh.
Oh, actually, yes, I do.
Yeah, I mean, you can look at it and kind of figure it out.
Yeah. I think they're trying to blow up America.
Native American
Maybe
village.
This isn't America.
Train route into
they
town.
They made a flag out of TNT.
This train is so awesome. Look at how big it is.
Cool. I'm glad it didn't, blow up on us. That was... And it is quite magnificent. I want to check it out again.
Yeah, that kind of would have ruined the map if it had blown up on us. It would have
I
want to
go back in there. That was fun. I was enjoying that.
Me too.
But cactus moving around, that was so sweet.
All right, let's go into the fort.
Cool. Okay. Hello?
I tripped off something. Oh, there's a person up there.
Hello, sir. We've come in peace. We're Western people. We've come to say hello to you. There's a guy up here, too. They're, watching it. They're, on guard. They're terrible guards. We just walked in...
I mean,
super
are these
easily.
The bad guys? Are we by the bad guy? Is this the bad guy's fort?
I can't. Should I go and kill him? I'll go and say hi.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
We come in peace.
We come in peace, is. He's got, a scar in his eye, and he's got the butcher look to him. He looks a little scary.
Oh, there's a girl over here.
Ooh. Hello.
I'm going to go say hi.
I want to go flirt with her. Hi, pretty lady. You look
Oh, no, it's a guy. It's a guy.
Lady. Oh.
He's cute. He's cute, Parker.
I don't want to talk about it anymore.
He's cute, though.
Stacey, I don't talk about it.
I think you could. I ship it.
He's like an old alien.
I ship it. Yeah, he's got some red circles under his eyes.
I don't know.
Oh, wait. Maybe maybe that's paint. Maybe he's... I don't know. Let's go in the main office.
Okay.
Let's just change the subject. I should look around.
I may have flirted with an old man. I should look around. Okay. I'm looking around. I found, Fort Minerdale log.
Oh, I still have the Shaft A2 progress journal.
Can you open it?
No, it's an ink sack.
Ooh, let me try. Oh, yeah.
I can open it!
You can! This whole time!
This whole time!
Oh, my goodness. Read it. What does it say?
June 5th, 1865. We've been drilling for 3 weeks now. Still no luck finding the massive ore deposit that our source said was in this mine. We're going to try the mesa by Fort Minerdale next. June 10th, 1865, we're making the move to Fort Minerdale. The mountain looks promising. Apparently, we ordered a new drilling rig custom built for the deep ore mining. This will be the last entry in this location's progress journal.
Ooh.
What does yours say?
I'll give it to you. Here, you can read it.
Oh, okay.
There you go. What does it say?
All right, Fort Minerdale log. Entry 341. The tunnel to the mines has been completed. We will be moving our base operations into the main cavern, leaving nothing behind except a few of the fort's guards. Oh, we've met them.
Mm-hmm.
It's your boyfriend.
Let this book
be a guide to any members to know how to access the secret shaft entrance. We have contacted the local Native Americans and have made a deal with them. All of our members are experts at riding horses. So the tribe has agreed to let members use the tribal racetrack in exchange for a key to the mine entrance. If you conquer the tribal race challenge, the stable master should give you a key, which you must place on the silver key slot next to the fort library. The rest should become clear. Signed, Finn.
Hey, Finn's Graphics. I didn't realize he was a Native American. That's
awesome. I guess so.
Huh. And I guess my boyfriend is Indian also.
Yeah, he's one of the guards.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
I haven't talked to him much.
He kind of freaks me out a little bit.
Really tired, Parker. I don't know if I should just take a nap here before.
Dude, wake up right now!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
It is time to go. We need to find that folder.
I'm awake. 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 Okay.
Do we have any tunes? I want to play some tunes.
So wait, this is the library. So I think it said that once we there'd be like a key slot, didn't it say?
Is there a key slot in the library?
Oh, I bet it's here. I bet we put the lever onto this block here.
Uh-huh. That makes sense. Maybe.
But we have to go get the lever from... Should we go in the library? Or did you...
All right, see you later. I love you. You didn't hear anything.
Yeah, no. It's private time between you guys. yeah. All right, so... Native American village? Do we go there then?
I guess so. Let's do it. So we have to put the lever or whatever back here, the key, the golden key.
And that will open the Fort Minerdale mines, but I think he said, that's a horse. That's a horse covering a covered wagon.
Oh my goodness. It's like one of those Trojan horses. Cute. If you hide inside, then we can go inside the fort.
Okay.
Hello.
It's nice in here. It's cozy.
Yeah, I like it.
Don't get too close. He'll get jealous, though.
Oh, sorry. I don't know, Parker. I have feelings. There's lots of them.
What are you saying, Jesse?
I'm saying that I want to plant a smooch on you.
Oh, you want to plant a smooch on me? Is that what you're saying?
Mwah! Ah! All right, now let's get a move on! Is there anything in here? I don't think so.
Let's get a move on.
All right, so they should have the key. Oh, look at the cute little caboose.
It is amazing. Oh, my goodness. It's amazing. I wanted to make a joke about a caboose, but I'm moving on. We're getting a move on.
Now, I'm in this teepee here.
Ooh, this is awesome. He's making stew or something.
This is cool. I like how the beds are on the floor. This is really well built.
I'm taking a little nap.
I would love to be able... I'm looking at this teepee design because I want to build a... Parker!
What? What's our... What?
Wake up.
I'm sorry.
Can we talk to you? Oh, wait. He says something on him. How do I read what he's saying?
Let's see here. I'm going to jump. He says... Native American chief or chef.
That's what it says?
Yeah. Isn't chief and chef spelled the same?
No.
Oh. It says one of those two.
Well, I mean, he's cooking, so it really could be chef. Is he the chief or the chef?
I don't know. That's the thing.
I can't read his... For some reason... There I see. Native American chief. It's the chief. Okay. So he should have it.
Is there a button or anything?
Something about doing the racetrack challenge.
Here, let me look first. I don't see any.
Oh, there's horses over here, Parker. There's horses.
Buttons. Okay, cool.
Oh, I found the tribe stables. I want to copy this teepee design. This is so cool.
This is cool. This is neato.
Wait, did we not even go in this one teepee over here?
I didn't. Oh, there's a pressure plate. What is it? You've completed the living like dogs hijink. What?
No, I haven't.
Hi. I is dog. Hi, dog.
Puppy!
He's lovely.
He's not tame for me.
What should we name it?
We can't. Parker, this is someone else's dog. We can't. Wait.
No, it's fine. Wait, it's fine.
Parker?
It's fine. No.
Parker,
it's fine.
Are we trapped in here?
No.
Oh.
I may be stealing a dog.
You're just going to bring the dog the whole way, the map like this?
Yep, I may just take the dog everywhere I go. Come with me, Iz dog. I'm going to name you Izzy. Come with me, Izzy. This way, Izzy.
He's really cute. He's like a cute little brown dog. This is going to slow us down, Parker.
You know what?
He's
cute. That hurts my feelings. He's cute.
He's worth
it. Apologize to Izzy.
I'm sorry, Izzy.
Yeah, there we go. That's what I thought.
All right.
And she doesn't accept your apology because you called it a him.
What?
Rude.
I'm sorry, Izzy. It's just that we're kind of pressed for time. And I just feel like having to scoot you everywhere is going to be slightly problematic.
Fine. I'll leave her some steak. Oh.
She loves you.
She loves me. Do you love me now? Can you like sit up now? Maybe she has like broken legs or something.
I don't think she has broken legs, Parker.
I'll give you bandages.
I think it's the chief's dog.
Just let me have this.
All right. We're going to go and and possibly spend another 5 minutes thinking about what we're going to do with this dog. But when we come back, we will go to the stables and hopefully we'll complete the challenge so that we can get the key to unlock the Minerville caves.
There's so much to do.
There's so much to do in Mesa Valley.
So much.
All right, so in the description, there will be a link to this map if you want to start playing it. Also, tweet me if you're putting playthroughs on YouTube, because I want to see. And also, there will be a link to my friend Parker's channel.
Yay! And Izzy's channel. She has a YouTube channel now.
Oh, does she?
It's iizzydog55.
Is she partnered?
That's her channel. No, she only has one video. It's just her barking, but, you know, she's gonna be famous, all right.
All right, well, let's give Izzy a jump start, so go and subscribe to Izzy. But no, seriously, if you haven't subscribed to Parker, please go subscribe to Parker, because he's pretty cool,
thanks.
Except when he's, like, slowing us down with his dog, Izzy.
Wait, Izzy, she doesn't mean it, Izzy.
All right, guys, until next time. I don't know why.
Hey, Small, love you. Go rescue a dog.
But not Izzy.
Oh. That just hurts my feelings.
Sorry.